Despair is a way of living.
We need help. Bad.
It hurts.
Este es Jackson. Sus padres no encuentran trabajo y cada mañana vienen a este comedor social donde se juntan los pobres de Baltimore en busca de un poco de comida y calor. Ellos podrían ser los olvidados de los que Trump habló en su discurso de investidura.
What is your message to President Trump?
Come and help us. Come help us. And you will see that we need help. Bad.
Muchas partes de la ciudad están totalmente descuidadas. Marcus trabaja haciendo reparaciones y es testigo del abandono.
The poor living are in the single houses, the row houses in Baltimore City, where they're generally rat infested, regardless of what you do as a person living there. Roaches, mice, I mean, an epidemic in bed bugs. I mean, the neighborhoods are falling apart, not because the people are bad people. We're underpaid, undereducated, and so many of us have been living like this for the second and third generation until we don't even know how to change. Despair is a way of living.
En esta desoladora calle vive la familia Stewart. Deben el alquiler, las cuentas de servicio se acumulan y sobreviven con $30 al día. Ya han sido desahuciados antes y se vieron obligados a vivir en una de las muchas casas abandonadas de Baltimore.
I love you. Be careful. Have a good day.
It hurts. It hurts. They have to stay wrapped up in blankets every day because they're cold. They don't want to get out of bed because there's no heat to keep them warm. People talk about us. They get bullied in school because of it. It hurts. They got to where they didn't even want to show their faces outside, but we had no choice but to live there because of the economy.
I've been struggling for 7 years, seven hard years.
What pressure does that put on your relationship together?
Oh, we argue and fight all the time. All the time. I love this woman to death. She's my best friend. But to see her go through the things she goes through, it hurts me. It hurts me.
Los analistas dicen que la economía de Baltimore está resurgiendo, pero la bonanza no parece llegar a muchas partes de la ciudad, donde el 25% vive en la pobreza. La violencia criminal está aumentando. Para muchos, el único trabajo disponible es vender drogas o el propio cuerpo. Estos niños, que viven de donaciones, no conocen el sueño americano. Y esta desesperanza será quizás el mayor desafío para Trump.